My name's Angus Wood. I'm the partner who manages this business called Stod Brewing Company, along with my other partners who are dotted around working away. Today, being the tour coming through and all the rest of it, we thought we'd have a pop at a world record, which is for the world's biggest glass of beer, which obviously you can see behind me. Guinness were unable to join us today, but you can see behind me, I think, our surveyor is measuring up, he's putting in a report together, which we can then send off to Guinness. Then they have a look at it and say yay or perhaps nay, but I think we've gone through all the hoops.
Probably been about 6 months in the planning, I thought, yeah. Spent a very amusing afternoon in the pub 6 months ago, thinking what we could do as part of the Tour de France. I think it's fabulous. I'm so pleased that we've done it. I mean, everybody's been talking about it, like down in the village, up here, and, you know, it's great.
The current record is about 2,600 pints. We are looking to get 3,663 pints, which is the number of kilometres that the Tour de France is. Just getting my head around it. We're reasonably happy now. We're very happy now. What am I talking about? I think if we get through it, we'll have done incredibly well. If we get halfway, we'll have done incredibly well. So we're going to try.